Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Tacape on iOS and I'm going to give it a try. Enjoy! I haven't even played. How did I get an achievement? I have no idea.
The day was so calm and beautiful that I allowed myself to take a nap before starting any of my tasks. When I went looking for Lucas to play a bit, I noticed he wasn't in his room. I thought maybe he had another one of his nightmares and hid somewhere in fear, but I couldn't be more wrong. I was running out of options of where to look for him. He couldn't have gone far, right? Our mother always tells us stories of the monsters and other beings that lived in the forest of Asukrin. I always thought it was nonsense, but Lucas, he wouldn't dare to put his feet there. Or would he? There is only one way to find out.
Music is a little annoying. Uh-oh. Deal 6 damage if the apparition is defeated. If the apparition receives 3 health. How many coins do I have? 30? No. feels a little bit slow. Why is it doing this again? Why is it teaching me this again? What is happening? Oh my God, I'm trying to grab this. Didn't I have a shield? Two shield and one courage. Oh shoot. Feels a little slow. I don't know how to actually visit the campfire. Oh, there we go. Oh no. Oh boy. This doesn't look so great. What is happening here? I'm selecting the wrong cards. Oh no. Nice. What? No. I don't understand. It said chapter one complete. Why am I doing this again? I don't understand. What is happening here? There's one star, there's two star. I don't get it. Alright, let's see what happens. I'm very confused. Am I... am I playing the next chapter or not? What? What just happened? So slow. Thank you. Jeez, what the hell? How are you able to poison me so much? No, oh my god, it's hard to choose the cards. Hey! Stop doing that, man. What the hell? What? I'm so confused. How do I get to area 2? They have more HP, so maybe I am there? I don't know. Ah. No. Ow! What is happening? Oh, come on. Oh, I didn't have to kill him. Two shield and one courage. Okay, I don't know how to get to the next. Okay, now it's taking me to the next crossroads. Why couldn't I do that before? What? What is happening? Why couldn't I do this before? I don't get it. I don't know. What the hell just happened? No. Oh my God. It's impossible to select the right one. Get it. No walls. Why are they overlapping? This is getting very annoying. Stop! Everything feels so slow. Really hard to see what the cards are. I'm getting a little annoyed. The hell? How did that happen? What is happening? What is happening? I'm trying to pick. It's not. It's very annoying the way the cards are so close together. Oh no. That's not good. Oh boy. Oh my God, what the hell? Thank you. This isn't great. It's doing this again. I don't understand. I can't continue. I have to start a new game each time I unlock a new area. This is so bizarre. Looks like the difficulty change increases, but why can't I just continue to the next area? I don't understand. I'm very confused. Alright, I'm gonna take a break, but that's Tacape. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.